lost my guitar earlier.
Really?
One time. Yeah. Saskatchewan, right? Anyways, there were like 15-foot snowbanks coming in to the downtown area. We played in this, the worst hotel I've probably already ever stayed in. I know that there are some surly fucking places in this world, but it's pretty much third world with no doorknobs. The management taking all the doorknobs off to stop people from basically cutting each other to death or something in it. And it was all painted, every room was like Lego colors with that thick, fucking greasy, smelly paint, you know? And the funny thing about it, so all these people showed up, and I guess a lot of people, they graduate from university and they'll take civic jobs or like insurance company jobs. In Saskatoon, they're like, fuck, it's a great opportunity, I'll just go up there, I don't care if it's in the boonies, you know? Because everybody can't work in Ottawa or someplace else, right? So, it was half the audience was people there, just like, we just like this band, and the other half was people that purely showed up to kick our ass. But, like, I don't know, there's some weirdos coming to town, let's beat them up. Well, where's the guitar to be with the engine? Let's kick the shit out of these guys. And it was, they're gambling and fighting, and it literally broke out into a full Wild West chairs and that. And it was like, so fucking funny. I gotta get fucking out of here.